Quite.
Yes, quite. Ah. Oh. Oh my god. No. Damn. And the bear goes wild.
No, not Sketty.
No, why? No.
Crossing up some bitch.
I learned it from watching you.
Well done.
Thank you. Just 1v1 team, man. Wrecked his face.
And I'm proud of you.
Right as soon as he said,
do you know why? Because you got 5 stacks.
I did.
Yeah, that's why you won. You got 5 stacks, you landed a Q, and then you dunked his ass.
The stacks fat.
I didn't even dunk him, actually.
Oh, well, alright. Yeah, it's early
game. He died before I had the chance.
Yeah, it's early
game. I'm 20 minutes in.
Okay, mid-game, sorry. Still, depending on his build, he's gonna have either no health or a bunch of health. Either way, Darius don't give a fuck.
Yeah, not really.
Gary?
He was wrecking me at the beginning of the game. I'm still only 2, 6, and 7, but... I haven't been able to kill him yet. But I do have a spirit stuff now.
Well done. Damn. Damn, damn.
Thank you. Thank
damn.
You.
Well done.
Marble. It's all in the barrel. Round two.
Point. I have the accents.
Really? Really?
God diggity to the damn.
Damn.
Woo! Huzzah! Blowing it up in the crowd. Do you know what the farthest Ibuki made it in the Evos?
No. You?
I don't.
Me and the other Darius just dunked each other at the exact same time. Stood there and got 5 stacks at the exact same time and then dunked each other.
I just ran out of tricks and backed off, and that was not a smart game plan.
Oh my truck, do I got?
Round one. Fight.
shit.
Oh, now he's trying to cancel that one. Die.
I guess you fucked up a V-reversal.
Definitely.
Guess you totally fucked up a V-reversal. It's a Nabuki main.
Oh my god. Why does that get to be a crush counter? There is no justice.
So the other team's Echo here is quick.
Don't you love it when you can make people quit as Darius? Just makes you hate him even more.
Yep. Oh no, Darius is back.
Hey, you know what I can't do?
What's that?
Dash their fireballs.
That is true. You win.
Just can't.
That is true.
Even when trying to go airborne, them little fuckers are tall.
Gonna get that ass.
Caught my toesies.
Bootsies.
Bootsies.
Round one. Fight.
No, that's what I meant to do.
Whenever you back with Darius, he says, "So this is what the bench looks like."
I feel dirty.
Yes. No, you shouldn't, because that was supposed to be a DP, but it just didn't want to come out. Like half of the things I was trying to do in that corner. Well done. I was just panicking. Like if I would have just stayed calm and actually done my shit.
Ah, my foot! My book!
My book!
Final round!
No, I need it. Or tonight. With the movies.
I
Ninja.
You evil bitch.
Ninja.
Evil bitch.
I think I would have been safe either way, but that just made it
I
even better.
I think you would have too, yeah.
I was already in the jump. But the fact that I get to go, me-lee-lee.
Well, you need the Mario World sound.
Whoa, who's this dude?
I don't know, it's your...
I thought, what?
It's your battle lounge. Hylian and Chris is ready to go.
Goodbye, Hylian and Chris. Be gone with you. Battle lounge settings. Oh, you can't adjust those things from here. God for fucking bid. Or actually, no, we're just gonna do password. My book. Oh no. My keyboard doesn't work. Nope. There we go. Now it has a password. I fixed it. Hello?
Hello?
I was muted for peeing.
Ah.
Okay. Processed dairy! Sugary tomato paste! Come on, Gary! Would have gone with a different choice on the lettuce. Perhaps the mixed greens?
But, I'm gonna go grab a beverage real quick.
Yes, yeah, I'm doing that. So everyone's bitching about Jury's colors being switched to black and white instead of another purple character. But I don't think they are appreciating how cool her effects actually are, like how... I don't know, like it doesn't look like Ryu's smoke or Bison's fire, or, you know.
No, yeah, they do a good job of making it its own texture.
Yeah, it's all unhinged and fleeting and I don't know, yeah, it's really cool.
Yeah, they did a great job on her.
Marvelous. Seriously? Combo breaker!
Yeah, that the toasty's great, but the fact that he did the combo breaker, I love it.
And even does a combo breaker on him.
Toasty! Finish him! Fatality!
Let's do this. He's beating the shit out of Batman.
Yeah.
Haven't seen that in a couple years.
That's okay, you don't need to. It's so bad. It's like, I won't even try to defend it. It's so bad.
What is?
Batman Returns.
Yeah.
Rises.
No. I meant that actual, the Bane voiceovers.
Oh, well, yeah, that's
seen
pretty
that
good.
In, like, at least a year. Because that one came out a while ago.
Yeah.
Kylo Ren one was pretty fantastic. How is my voice set? Well, it could be better.
Force joke. Not that punch! No, wrong space!
Wait. Second play it up.
I deserve that. Not the whole match, but that end, yeah.
And I have Shadows.
Round two.
Shadows. They do exist.
Nap them. Like, dirt nap. Oh. Shit!
That wasn't supposed to have that much meter. Yep, I deserve that. You know why? Because I still can't remember to do the fucking light kick finish to unblock.
Ah, yeah. Confirm.
Fight.
You
win.
Good job. Thank you. I got mix-ups of my own. It's called When's the Overhead Coming? Or is this going to be the time he decides to do something different for a change? Nope! It will not be that time.
Round one. Fight!
I guess he gets to sit at the bottom kick him to death.
You?
Yeah, I'm gonna let the man go.
You played my game and still won that one.
Round two. Fight.
Oh!
Brawl of the Week is the good, the bad, and the ugly. And it's McCree, Reaper, and Roadhog.
Ah!
Footsies.
Damn it! Well done.
Thank you.
Final round. Fight.
Oh.
Yeah. Why?
Oh, really?
Thank you. I had to completely change everything there once my life got down that low.
I noticed.
Holy shit. Balrog, like, outdoes all of my counter footsies. Like, one. Him, Alex, Chun, fight. Gilly, they all have the range on their moves to, like, completely outdo my footsies. Which is supposed to be a counter game. Well done.
Thank you.
Jab is a perfectly legitimate anti-air on everyone.
It is, but I got a much better one I need to remember to use.
Well done.
Thank you. Feels good. Anytime I can beat you, it feels good.
Wow, wow, wow!
Just singing along.
So has anyone else noticed that every DC movie ever since The Dark Knight has had the extraneous horn flare to stress, you know, big situations?
Wow. Right. I mean, it's not just those movies, though. Like, everyone's kind of stolen that. Not that one. Not the heavy one. No! Oh, I forgot the important part. It's crap.
Jump! Good job. That was supposed to be a land into super. Did I ship you out? But the one time my mashing didn't succeed for me.
Round two. Fight.
Do you feel better now?
I don't know where that came from.
Final round. Fight.
I mean, every time getting a perfect feels better.
Damn, I just went on a 12-player kill streak with D.Va.
Nice.
And only three of them were from my suit.
Yeah.
What?
I...
I'm so disappointed.
You lose.
Black cherry grape juice. I think I'm missing a word.
Round one.
Blackberry Concord grape juice.
Fight.
Hell, you made me work for that.
How many of those can you do in a row?
That many. That was the last one.
Okay.
So, that hit and then four more, I think, is what it is.
Damn.
They still count as different moves, though, so they scale down as they get longer.
Ah.
I...
Scoop me right up into your arms.
God damn it. Yeah.
Yeah, I got play of the game.
It's go time.
Woo! I haven't had one of those in so long.
Oh, this one's sweet.
Let's do
I'm gonna send this one to you on a Snapchat so you can check it out.
Sweet. I hate liking that app, but it's fucking handy.
Right. Oh, best kill streak, 12. 20 eliminations total.
Let me hear your sweet scream.
Pop up, not him, son!
Yeah. I just got 4,000 experience for the patch.
Wait, how much?
4,000.
Damn! How did you get 2,000 experience without being in a group?
First one of the day, three gold medals and silver medal.
Fight!
I thought you only get the value for one medal.
I got 4,015. You guys are going to hear the black in the background.
Ready?
one second.
All of your characters just scoop me right up. Just scoop me right up.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, really? So I get to hit buttons.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, thanks. Overwatch. I suggested I play D.Va again.
I suggested it?
Like, whenever you start, like, it picks someone for you.
You
know what I mean?
She said piss off?
It's a possibility. Certainly seems like something she'd say.
Oh my god. Bastion with a nano boost.
McCree with a nano boost. Reaper's ultimate with a nano boost.
So Pharah's rockets do 200 damage whenever she has nano boost.
She what?
When she has nano boost.
No shit.
Yeah. One shot kill. Yeah, pretty much one shot kills the most people.
Yeah, any frontliners.
It's pretty retarded. I don't know if it has something to do with her and Anna being mother and daughter. Or if the dealio is there, but yeah, she gets stupid strong.
That would be on a direct hit though, but still, that splash damage would be stupid.
Yeah, it's still like 125 or something like that. Depending on how close they are. I think that has something. I feel like physics are kind of changing this.
Oh. I pulled a bison.
Final round.
No soul.
Fight. Yeah. Reinhardt just keep getting catchphrase.
I just unlocked that one the other day. You've been taking your shit and putting it in a backpack though.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Gota. Gouda.
Oh, Oh,
I finished.
How many times I feel like I've blocked that?
You win.
I mean, I feel that same way about Ibuki's overhead pretty much every time I get hit by an overhead. So we'll just chalk it up to the 3 extra frames and call it a day.
Fair enough.
Round 1. Fight.
God, I wish
damn
I had tick throws.
You win.
I don't go for tick throws very often though, so that's I can understand.
I wish
why
I could
see that coming.
But I still can't tech throws. I can't. I probably have less than 100 under my belt. it's just the buttons that aren't programmed in my brain.
That's fair. I mean, you gotta do them purely on reads in this game, too. You definitely can't just, you can't do them on reaction at all.
Right.
I guess grabs are only 5 frames, so it's basically human impossible. Human impossible.
Yeah, you wanna do, like, final set?
Sure. What do you think of 3?
Sure.
5? I mean, I don't care. I'm up, so whatever you wanna do. We doing 3 or 5?
3.
Because why not?
It's got good buttons.
He's got buttons.
More buttons. Get in my ass!
Round 1. Fight!
Dictator jerk.
Oh, my God. What you were doing over there, but I didn't like
it. Well, did.
Round thank 2.
You,
thank
you. And you. Fight. As always, I don't need to keep saying it. Your move is just really good.
Just reach out and touch someone.
Not work against my psycho power. Now diet.
My psycho power.
Damn it. Round 1. I knew that was gonna be the takeaway.
Hand projectiles.
I just got a quadruple kill on the game.
Nice.
Pretty sure I won the game. Oh, it's a river town. Damn it. I didn't know this is spot like that. I hope that's play of the game. It'll definitely be my highlight of it. So watch it and show you. I'm glad you have Snapchat again. Now whenever I do things in games that I want to show you and I usually tell you about, I can just show you.
Round 2. Fight.
And vice versa. Now we're gonna do some sick things from Rocket League. Snapchat's alive. Hey, I gotta play a frame again. I mean, I killed myself. But I gotta...
Nope.
thing.
Stop talking to me right now, please.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Sound I heard.
Yeah.
Final round.
Honestly, I don't give a fuck.
Fight.
Can't understand him half the fucking time on his mic anyways.
Yeah, for sure. Than a little good.
It's go time. Let's do this.
You know, I'll show you the epitome of beauty is probably something you shouldn't say to an underage kid. I'm just saying, that's a little shifty.
Let my
Jerry was right.
Fight
the whole perv thing.
Fight. two. Fight.
And in my defense, I did say please.
Yeah. It's fine. I got distracted, me too, don't worry. I wasn't even trying to listen.
Fucking win.
You win.
Stupid Japanese ninjas. Dumb off-brand ninjas. Spanish ninjas. The OGs.
Round one. Fight.
There was supposed to be a Barcelona. I don't know if it would have changed much. But.
Round two. Fight.
Now, do you have to input that on same side or opposite side once you throw the rose?
After you've crossed over. And, like, still a delay. That's part of my problem, is putting it in too early still. Glad that whenever she teleports you away from the critical arc, it makes a little cartoony. What?
Right?
Oh, there you go. It was just a matter of time, really, wasn't it?
I think you just didn't move back fast enough. Because that was like, it didn't, it looked like it wasn't going to make up its mind which side it was going to go on, and then it's like, cross up. I stopped inside of you.
Hey, now.
Round one. Fight.
Good answer.
marathon.
To save you from this mob.
Round two. Fight.
About my Ibuki being scary to characters you actually play?
Well, maybe you got two. Well, I mean, you're busting in the. Breaking in the Mayfield.
Fight!
I don't know if you think you're making all of them. Input errors. I could be wrong. Oh, you made me take my claw off!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Final round. Fight!
Fucking Christ!
Good job.
Definitely some input errors on that one.
You win!
Oh shit.
Fight! two. Fight.
Wrong move. Just a quarter circle. Didn't need to be a dip.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Feeling.
No, that's not at all what I pressed. God damn it. Did you see that overhead I did? Did you see that forward medium kick, what I just pressed right now?
I did. That was a pretty sweet overhead.
God damn it. I went sailing way over your head, that's for sure.
You didn't specify you wanted it to connect. You just said you wanted an overhead. A delivery.
Round one. That was it. Fight.
Face, wow. Luke. Kick him in the face.
Fight.
I can't believe I pressed the button. Oh my god.
Oh no.
God damn it. Yeah, it'd suck if you took any damage at all this round. Holy hell, dude. What the hell?
She does open her mouth with the mask on.
Final round.
I've wondered if they were saving on animation by doing that, but they do actually have her open it. hoping to get to the other side and then be able to block.
Autocorrect did that though, because I definitely did it to the right.
You win.
Good job.
Thank you, thank you. This crazy bitch might work out after all. Maybe. Oh, don't start thinking that. You still got another round to do. Fight match. Fight match. Fight milk. Need fight milk.
Round one. Fight.
Not what I wanted to do there. No one ever wants to do that move. Ever. Never. No one ever wants to do that move.
Solace in the fact that you 3-1 me and 3-0'd me on the other two.
Yeah, yeah.
And got me to yell at my best friend.
Oh yeah, so. I got you angry. I really climbed the mountain there.
It's go time.